on the morning of the 2nd of July. We're just departing Avalon. It's about 6:30, just before 7 o'clock in the morning. Really pretty outside, nice clear day, no wind. Gonna be on film. Seamus is already up on deck watching for sea lions and other wildlife. So our plan is to sail about 20 miles today and anchor over in Catalina Harbor on the south side of the island.